The Devil's Dyke. A horrible place. I can hear the wails, the echoing wails, the horrid screams of the lost souls to the devil. Proof that this is the closest to the devil anyone has ever been can be found in the devil's chariots. Now we know that the devil's chariots carry the victims to the devil himself, where he does such horrible things to them. This is the closest any of my forefathers or those who came before them ever got. The devil's dyke. Just a short walk and I might eventually meet the devil. I feel sick. All these years, all this training. Those years where I've been training, I lost my innocence. I was never granted a youth because I had to train. I had to become the ultimate devil killing man. The ultimate devil killing tool. The devil's town. This is where the demons reside. All those horrid demons, all those disgusting things. I have slain many. But for how many I slay, there always seems to be more and more and more. And the devils, the demons themselves, they have their little automobiles, as they call them, that they use to transport themselves around. This is how they've conquered the world. Goddamn demons. Ruin this goddamn country. But if you look out even farther, you can see the beautiful trees where the demons, they have not yet conquered. There's still so much land, so much to do, so much to see, that you should not let the demons, the horrid demons, you should not let them control you. Even when they have taken over our land, even when they have made us their slaves, never give up hope. I never did, nor did my father or my grandfather, Benjamin S. Real Estate and Benjamin S. Real Estate II. They never gave up, nor will I. I shall see the end of my fate fully, whether I succeed or I don't. Although, for me, there's only one option, and that is to succeed. I have no heirs. It's just me. I'm the last demon killer. The last devil slayer. This is bad. It's gotten bad. This is the devil's essence. This blue goop. That's how he controls the demons. That's how he makes humans, us humans, into demons. Through that blue devil's essence. There's even more right here. It seems he's tried to spell out some cryptic symbols. I don't know what they mean. All that I know is I gotta keep on proceeding to the end. Oh God, the Devil's Cathedral. It used to be the most popular. So many people used to come to this beautiful, beautiful country, this beautiful state. So many used to come to see the cathedral, but now it's the Devil's Cathedral. Just another sign of how the devil has ruined us. Oh, Jesus Christ, I almost stepped on that. That would have been really, really bad. If I stepped on that, I would never be able to move my legs again. That's a leg stealer. The devil's leg stealer, they call it. He steals your legs. And then he uses those legs. He puts it onto his leg demons. They're just demons made up of legs. Countless legs. It's disgusting. I might have to take a detour here. I think the demons might have spotted me. I have to get off the main path and into the grass below. So that they do not see where I'm headed. If even a single demon sees me, they may alert all the other demons. And if they alert the other demons, well, that might be really bad. I would not return. Just gotta keep on going. Still safe. I would dare not enter the Devil's Forest. If I enter the Devil's Forest, the demons in the trees. I don't know if you can see them, but they're up there. This is why I chose to do this during the day. So that God, that bright ball in the sky, God, he may look over me. He may guide me on my path to righteousness, to the slaying of all demons. All right, I think I avoided the main patrol. I'm gonna get back on the main path. You don't want to spend too much time off the main path. The devil's gas, which is down there, as gas falls to the ground, it may poison you, turn you into one of them. I must keep going. Oh, the devil's outlook. Oh no. The devil's minions, the demons. This is what they build, so they can spy on us humans. So that they know if we decide to revolt, that they know, and they'll slay us all. God, what a tragedy this is. All the shit that's happened to us. It really is horrible. All I know is I gotta keep on going. Once again, do not step on the ply. They'll steal your legs. The devil's crack. I know there's a popular adage about stepping on a crack and breaking your mother's back, but if you step on that crack, it won't just be your mother's back that breaks. It'll be everything. Almost reached the end of Devil's Dyke. Just a little bit further. God damn, what is that? Just another one of the devils. The devil's victims. Why has he left so many of these curses out and about? I don't understand the devil. No one does. The devil's a horrible being. It's said that not even his minions, the demons, not even they know what he plans. One. Sorry, I didn't pass English class. Could someone tell me what this says? I think this might be a remnant of the human civilization before the demons came. 100 meals. Food camp? Nah, I don't think a food camp would be all the way up here on Devil's Dyke, or Human's Dyke as we used to call it. We used to call this Human's Town. That used to be Human's Cathedral over there. And that used to be Human's Hill. Human's Mound, some would call it. Nah, I'm getting caught up in the past. Just gotta keep on going. Oh God. Every step I take, I feel sick. Oh, the devil, I can feel his presence. But in the name of Benjamin Israel, Real Estate III, I will succeed. God damn, another curse. Oh no. Over the trees, you can see Devil's River. Some call it the River Styx. It's where the dead souls gather. Tens of thousands, hundreds of millions, some might even say a trillion, or maybe just 10. All those souls just gathered there. I don't know if you can hear it. That's the devil's hounds. Oh God, I think they're detecting me. I think they know I'm here. They know. I gotta hurry up. I can't be here much longer. If the devil knows I'm here, if I don't catch him off guard, that's bad. That's real bad. I don't think I got a chance in that. If that happens, I think I'm doomed. God damn. No, no. Once again, the devil's curses are down there. Those sickening curses. Shut up! Shut up! I'm gonna win! The devil's not gonna beat me. The devil has no dominion over me. He has no power. God and God only will see me through to the end. The end where I win. Hear that, devil? Devil's crosswalk. Horrifying. I don't know if it's another trap, but I can't just leave this unexplored. If I don't see exactly what lies at the end, how will I know how to proceed? Jesus Christ, no. No, no, this... I know what this is. This is a torture camp. They used to gather a bunch of humans down there. They'd raise the walls. And then they drown them in the river Styx. The Devil's River. They drown the humans with that river. And as the humans would drown in it and ingest the fluids, they turn into demons. Horrible, horrible stuff. It's actually sickening what the devil has done here. How could such cruelty... How can he engage in such a cruel and unjust action? He does it because he likes to see people suffer. That's all. Devil's stronghold. Or at least one of them. I think there's another one further down. Wait. No, it's the devil's pull. They say if you see the devil's pull, there, you will soon be met with an unfortunate demise. I don't like the sound of that. Not one bit. Is that a resting spot? Huh. Finally, a resting spot. I need to rest my legs. Wait a damn second. Oh no. I was so close. Just a little bit more, a little further down that dike, and I would have made it to the devil. But I stepped on one of the leg stealers. The next time I move this leg, it's gonna come straight off. It's gonna be claimed by the demon. But there's no one else. I have no heirs. I'm the last demon slayer. God damn, in my haste to rest, in my selfishness, I'm a goddamn coward! So selfish! I just had to keep on going on, but I just had to rest. I just had to sit down. Oh, damn. It looks like this is the end for me. There's not much left I can do except my circumstances, except my fate. Ah, oh, shit. Here goes nothing. I'm gonna try to move my leg. Stop! Come!